Hey everyone, today we're talking about the Dart Analyzer's Abstract Field Initializer Diagnostic. This diagnostic is produced when a field that has the abstract modifier also has an initializer. So, what does this look like? Say we have an abstract class animal and we want to add an abstract field that children should override with their own values or our own implementation, right? So say we want to add a field for age for this animal. We make it abstract, and it's an integer because it's an age. And then we want to give it a default value, or initialize the default value as 0 because, generally you start at an age of 0. But here you can tell that age has a red underline. That's because in IDEs that surface the analyzer diagnostics, it will showcase these errors. And I can go ahead and hover over it. I can see that abstract fields can't have initializers. In this case, this is an abstract field and we tried initializing it to 0. It doesn't really make sense because if it's abstract, you're indicating that the child class has to override it. But since you give it a value, they wouldn't override it. So that's not really, they don't need to override it. So that's not really a compatible behavior. So you either have to remove the initializer or remove the abstract keyword, depending on the behavior you desire. If you want the initial age of 0 to be fair and, perhaps children would like to use that, you can remove the abstract keyword. Then they won't need to provide an implementation of age, like such as so, and you can see the diagnostic goes away. Or you can remove the initializer, and this indicates to the children that they need to provide some implementation of age. Cool. Now, this can also occur in a constructor. So now that I have my abstract in age, and I kind of forgot that I got an error when I tried initializing it, and I try creating a constructor for my animal, and I set age equal to 0 here. Well, this is pretty much the same thing, moving the initialization to the constructor rather than the declaration. And if we hover over it, we can see we get the same diagnostic message that abstract fields can't have initializers. The solution in this case is if we do want, just like last time, if we do want to have that default age behavior and value, we can go ahead and remove the abstract modifier. But if we do want the child to be in control of specifying this, we can simply remove the initialization and there our diagnostic is gone. So that's the analyzer's abstract field initializer diagnostic. If you have any questions, feel free to post them in the comments. I'll get back to you. Thanks. Bye.